Well, it's not me, it's my mum. She keeps talking to me that my real dad, he had a cat, and my nan and her son, and yeah, they all had cats and balls in her house. And she gave one of the cats to her sons, who lives down the road from her. And she keeps, my nan and dad told my mum, and my mum told my dad told my mum that he's lost his cat. End of the day, yeah. He's not eating, that's what my mum said. He's not eating, he's not drinking, he's not. He's not doing all to his other cat. How stupid is that? You know, it's a cat. End of the day, yeah. Things die, don't they? You know, that is my mum's got a ball. It's a lovely ball. It's a lovely ball. It's a lovely dog. Don't get me wrong. It dies. Yeah, it dies. But I wouldn't sit there for. Oh no, my dog's died. There's nothing you can do, is there? No, I wouldn't eat anything, I wouldn't drink anything, of course I would, I would still carry on my life. No, I would still carry on eating. This is what you should do, man up, and that's your age. Yeah, grow up. Actually, not a bunch of babies. My dog, my cat. Grow up.